It's showtime.
Donald J. Trump is now president of the United States.
Shut up, bitch!